And that's hoisted up there, and it was read all the way by Gary Brown, who just got a hand up to knock that one away. And here comes Kelvin Martin flying through with the one-handed throwdown to get the first bucket of this game. With around a minute and a half played, that was worth the wait. Beautiful execution, and it all came from that turnover created by Gary Brown.